No, you don't, Yoshi! Hello, peoples, and welcome back to Super Mario 64 the DS. Yo, we're in a hurry. We're actually not in a hurry. I just felt like rushing the intro. I don't know. I feel like it takes too long sometimes. All right, so how's everybody doing? You good? Oh, man. I can't go through this. What? So I don't remember what we were doing, but I do know that this hat is really heavy, and I'm going to take it off. I always feel the need to wear a hat during these, but at least I wore it for a little bit. I'm going to go explore. I think that sounds fun. Look at this one. Can you imagine if this was a level? Like, what would the level be? It's so, like, bland. All right. So I know that's a level. I just want to unlock Luigi and Wario. Okay? They could be in these levels. I always thought this was the trippiest thing. That this was such a long hallway when it doesn't look like it from like here. Like right here, it doesn't look like it's that far away. It's awesome. I feel like they do a better job of portraying that in the original. That's not saying this one's real. This one's not. It's easy to tell because it's reused. Where else can I go that I haven't gone? Sometimes I wish I knew things, but other times I like that I'm so clueless because it makes it more fun to explore. I'm just going to go in here. Let's do it. It's got some good music. Shocking arrow lifts. Let's do it. There's a Mario hat, apparently. All right. So it has indeed been a while since I've played. I feel like I say that every time because I like record like a bunch of episodes and then take a break. Please, Yoshi, flutter! Okay. What is this? Oh, I changed the water. No. My platforms. Oh, these ones are here no matter what. Okay. I thought it was going to go away. Okay. So, there's not much I remember from this. I know here I can just jump across. I'd cheat. That's why we pick Yoshi, people. So guys, there is a couple things I want to talk about. I guess this is like where I'll update you guys, but if I feel the need, I can make a separate sort of video. Like an actual like just talking to you video. I don't know. I don't know if I want to do that. I might, but I feel like, I don't know. But anyways, so I want to start doing something new. If you don't know, I actually have a music channel that I've been posting on for a long, long time. And it's basically my like original channel for YouTube videos. And it's something that I'll always be doing, but I want to like tie it into my gaming, into this channel more. What? There's more, there's like a certain number of those. Anyways, I want to tie it more into my, into this channel. So I think I'm going to start doing a new sort of project. And what it'll be is I want to do every new playthrough that we do. Like for instance, this game, what I would do is do a saxophone cover of a song from that game. So maybe I'll go to Twitter and ask them like what their favorite song from a certain game is. And then do like a saxophone cover, and that'll be what I use for the outro song. Whereas usually I just use like a remix from somebody on YouTube. But I think that'll be fun. I think that would be a really fun idea. And it just connects my channels a little bit more. Because right now they're vastly different. So yeah, just something I thought I'd bring up. If you guys have any ideas on it, let me know. So I can't even, oh, chuck me. Oh yeah, right on the box. That guy's got some aim. All right, so I forgot what this is called. Top of the town. Am I just trying to get to that over there? Well, let's go. Aha. There's so many like obscure just like floating things that, okay, is this like the easiest world or something? I like how it's a city. It's like an underwater city, the background. Wow, that's cool. Well, we're bopping this place. I can hit start. I need to remember that. Okay, what are those enemies called? Five secrets in the shallows and sky. That's the worst. Okay. Oh, I think it's those blocks. Because that one block I hit had... Okay, why is the camera so top down? There we go. This is how I want it. I can't move. Can you imagine playing with your camera like that? First person Mario Brothers? That'd be insane. So we gotta find the five secrets. I believe they're just the yellow boxes. I can't flutter after jumping out of the water. Okay. Give me that. I need to remember to eat those guys. You pass through a coin ring or find secret point in the core. Sometimes a red number will appear. If you trigger five red numbers, a secret star will show up. Wow. Is that just like a secret star that's always a thing? Let's read this sign. Why is it so hard? Standard mode, press L to center the camera behind you. And when it's hard, you can move the camera around while you read. Nice. So like, I think that, okay. Well, since we're over here, maybe the sign will tell us more. The mystery is of wet or dry, and where does the solution lie? The city welcomes visitors with the depth they bring as they enter. I'm confused. They got me confused. If that's what riddles are for, then they are doing a good job. Well, oh, there's one. Am I not able to hit it, though? No, I can't. It didn't give me a number. Oh no. Well, we found one. Oh, there's one on top of that star cage. That jump's so hard to do. I think it's just better to flutter. Yeah. Alright, let's watch out for this guy though. Kinda scared me. Not gonna lie. Okay, don't wanna grab that. But I wanna jump on there! Give me that. Two. All right, so that was number two. Okay, looks like there's a water trigger here. Let's see what it does. All right, lowered the water. What happens if I hit it again? I can't. Okay, so there's a different one that I would have to do, I guess. Okay, camera. I feel like I should go through that kind of, it's like a shoot. Please, Yoshi. So when I run into it, oh my gosh, am I not able to grab that? I can't grab that ledge? Okay, I also can't do that jump. That turnaround jump where you like pivot and then do the jump. I can't do it because the game wants you to go in a circle. Well, I give up. Is that what you wanted, game? Oh, there's one. Well, this is the one that gave us a star before. Is it just gonna give me a star again? Please don't. This is so rough. Come on. I can't jump. I can't hit that box. All right, let's see what this does. Lowers the water even more. Oh, that one lowered the water a lot. Does it lower the water to it? Maybe that's what happens. Maybe I can get this guy and jump off him. This water spider. He doesn't launch me up like in Mario Sunshine. There's the Mario hat. I don't want it. Welp. Can I get this guy to come after me? There we go. Do I even want to be up here? What does this button do? I'm so bad. Psych, I'm good. What is this? I don't even understand. Okay, let's look around. How about that? How about that? Sorry. There's a 1 up in there. And now I feel really high up. Oh, there's a box. Onward we go! Right into the wolf tank. Please be number 3? Nope. Well, I don't know what to do then. Oh, we can get up to that one now. How do we get over there, though? Where's the, like, low trigger? I want to get the water gone. I want the water out of here. Looks like it's over here, I think. Oh, yeah. That's it. There we go. Now we're on the ground. I guess we'll get Mario. We'll just try it out, see if it helps us at all. Wall jumping might be nice. Can I grab this? I can push it. Sincerely hope. Oh, that was one of the. Wow. Okay. So they're not just blocks. It could be anything. There. Oh my gosh. So frustrating. There we go. Oh, I can just use these guys. I forgot. Maybe I can move that box. Wow. Is this the last one, though? It could be. Yeah. 5. Yes, that was it. All right, it's up high. Kind of. It's over there. Yeah, I can see it on the mini map. I think I can just raise the water here and that'll let me swim over. Pretty much. There's a platform there. There we go. That one was it wasn't like super easy like the last two. Maybe we need Mario to move the boxes. I know Mario is the only one who can break the boxes so far. I just want to find Luigi and Wario. Is that 60 stars I see? I have 50 lives? So yeah, I've been doing save states instead of like exiting the game so that I don't lose my lives. Express elevator, hurry up. Gotta go fast. I think that's the elevator. Right there. Do I want to lower the water? I feel like I do. Alright, let's do it. Swimming down. I don't think this ramp was here. I do not remember it. Maybe it was and I'm just dumb. Didn't see it. Don't think that was there. Or maybe. I don't know. What is this? You have to go over that? Come on, elevator. Well, do I have to wall jump or something? I don't understand. Is there a trigger we hit to lower the elevator? Because there's the elevator. It's up there. Maybe there's a button we gotta hit. Now, let's stay Yoshi. Does this do anything else? Well, Yoshi can push boxes. Okay, let's get up to the top, I think. Perfect. Don't get hit. Yeah. Okay. I feel like this will do it. I don't know. Doesn't feel like it's gonna do it. Yeah, the elevator's still just at the top. I ground pound it? Oh! I just ground pound it, okay. That makes things easier. Oh boy. Oh, I understand now. I had to ground pound, go in there, and then jump on top. Well, hopefully I don't mess this up. Here we go! Come on, Yoshi. Oh, I can't wall jump. Yeah, but I can flutter. Heck yeah. Boys. We did it. I'm so skilled. Ah, 61 stars. All right, let's try and get one more. Course 11. I didn't notice the courses were numbered. Maybe I should just do them in order. I don't know. That's the one idea that is. Go to town for the red coins. To town. I feel like town is that way. Is under there. It's mentioned town a couple times. What do I do to get in there? Let's see. If I get a good triple jump off that crate, I could go in there. I could, well, triple jump, I can't flutter. Maybe a double jump right there will let me. Well, there's no shame in trying. I don't think I can just jump it. Maybe if I had that, that water bug. Or I can end. Those are too much water, though. Nah, we good. We good. I can't remember what was the easier. Was it hold A to swim fast? That might be it. Doesn't feel any faster. Feels the same. Am I gonna have enough breath? You ever do that, like, in a movie or a video game? When you go underwater, you just hold your breath to see if you could make it. To, like, sympathize with the character. Alright, so. This is cool. I don't remember this. I remember this level, but I don't remember this part. What happens if I go in the water? Okay, just swim. Okay, let's see. I feel like we want to lower the water a little bit. We gotta find the red coins. Oh, there's one. Looks like I know where the star will be, too. It looks like a mini city. Wonder what kind of creatures live here. There's trees! Oh, don't tell me they're in these boxes. Let's go talk to the Bob-omb. They might be in the boxes, in which case we need to get Mario. There's two right here. Apparently. Huh. I saw a secret box over there by the trees. Ah, it's looking like I need Mario. Well, can I? I'm in the flowers. Can't hit that if I'm in the water. Yep, looks like I need to get Mario. I don't see a Mario hat anywhere. That's lame. Okay. I'll meet you guys back here when I am Mario. Oh. Bunny. You're mine, Bunny. Oh, I didn't do the attack button, so I didn't grab him. Call me. No. Come on, Mario. Mario! Get him! I don't remember this bunny being here. Got him! See that reach? Are you by any chance the super famous Super Mario? The one who stomps on anything in his path? Wow, what a thing to be known by. Eek, please don't stomp on me. If you don't, I'll give you this key. Here. Here we go. Another minigame key. I don't know why I expect any of these bunnies to give me anything else, but whatever. Wait, can we go in here? We can go in here. Let's check it out. Have broken the lock, Bowser. Put on the star. Just broke it. It's like he just takes the star and just whacks it against the lock. Oh man. Alright, let's look around. What is that sound? Oh, it's the clock. Is there anything different? Oh! This wallpaper is the same like design as that painting that I was making fun of. So I guess that painting would take you here. Can I be Peach? What do I need to get in here? 80 stars. Wait, what? It said I needed 80 stars to get in, and then just let me in. Am I? I don't think you can do that here. Am I just going? Is that a glitch? I don't know if I want. Look at the map. The map shows you that you're going, that it's not working. This is amazing. I actually don't know what you're supposed to do. Okay. I think I get it. This happens if you don't have the stars. I'm trying to do that glitch. Isn't there like a way to get through this? If you do this. I don't know if it's a thing in this game, but I know it's in the original. Oh well. Maybe it's not a glitch. Wait, let's try it again. It does let you. Okay, so it lets you in and then doesn't work because you don't have enough stars. Okay. Shows you how much I know about this game. Alright, we're just gonna get that star. We're gonna get the red coins. I'll see you guys when I'm there. Bunny! Oh, he's just... Okay. Alright, we made it. So now we are Mario Brothers. Does this guy... What if he, like, told me that they were all in boxes? I just didn't listen to him. Okay. Hello, Balmum. Memorize it. If you're lost, please talk to me again. Cool. Ah, I want it. I want it. Mario, turn around, you monster. It's gone. What is that star? I need to lower the water in order to get them. Where do I lower the water at? There's got to be something to lower the water. There's a red box. I can't attack in the water. Maybe I can break them. I don't remember being able to do that. Let's see. And I missed? No? No? Nope, not working. Okay. I'm gonna get me some of these coins. Well, how do I lower the water? There we are. Okay. I want to see what this switch does. Do I stand on it? Oh, it lets me up. And then we break this one. Yep, they're under the boxes. Oh, it also lets me up there. Gotcha. Alright, that's four. We'll probably get all 100 coins, too. That's gonna be... We'll see. I feel like it won't be too bad. Come here. Sir Skit. Okay, the trees, they're leaning. Kind of freaking me out here. Why were they leaning? It's one way to get up, I guess. Okay, so we got... Can I do a triple jump here? Let's see. Let's see if I have the skill. Prepare to be impressed. Yeah! You like that. Okay. We got 5, 3 more. That is not the right kind of jump. Come on. No. I had like no momentum. I find it hard to wall jump if you're close to the wall when you do your initial jump. Okay, we're in here. Jump up here. Boop that. Get the red coin. Alright, so we got that one up there and the one across there that we need the switch for. You can just dive into them to hit them? Not know that. Come on, Mario. Alright. And then that's the last one. Can I make the jump? Yeah. Boom. Alright. So I don't want to get that, right? Let me see. I feel like I can get it. And it won't make me... It'll let me keep going. I feel like it. But I also feel like I'm gonna get juped. Oh my gosh, Mario. Okay, I was wrong. Gonna have to go back to get the 100 coins on that one. Maybe I'll just... I think I'll hate myself if I do it separately, like after everything. But I'm gonna do that. Alright guys, I'm gonna end this episode here. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoy. And we'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace out.
It's me, Mario!